invoice number 3695. Today is October 6, 2016. We are video scanning the gas flue. Proceeding down with video scan. As you can see, there is a screen over the flue. We highly recommend removing so. Proceeding downward, there is a crack at the first course of flue tile. Got a gap in the 7x11 flue. Got a gap in between the joint. Gaps in between these joints, as you can see. See, there is a little bit of this stagger, also some gaps between this joint as well. We do have large hole inside the stagger. Back to that hole. More gaps in between the joints. Another stagger, more gaps. We're approximately 15 feet down from the top so far. Stagger, so you have some bricks in between those joints, another large gap at the joint, some deterioration is present as well. Another stagger flue. Gaps in between the joints. More deterioration. More gaps. More gaps. There appears to be a break in this flow. collapse at the joints, a little bit of debris protruding into flow. Just again, slow straight shot. More deterioration of the flow. More gaps and spaces are present. Back up. Again, more gaps, spaces, another gap. Still a straight shot. We do lose daylight now. We are at the thimble area. This is looking up the thimble. Looking inward at the thimble, you can see there is no thimble area where the water heater penetrates in. Not fully into flow as well. Almost at the same height as the harness. That concludes the video schedule today. This flow must be relined.
We were 8 rods in, so that's 40 feet. That concludes the video schedule.